In the woods there grew a tree, and a fine, fine tree was he. And on that tree there was a limb, and on that limb there was a branch, and on that branch there was a nest, and in that nest there was an egg, and in that egg there was a bird, and from that bird a feather came, and of that feather was a bed. And on that bed there was a girl, and on that girl there was a man, and from that man there was a seed, and from that seed there was a boy, and from that boy there was a man, and from that man there was a grave, and from that grave there grew a tree. There was a man, from that man there was a sea, and from that sea there was a boy, and from that boy there was a man, and from that man there was a grave, and from that grave there grew a tree.
Attention to me. Now, Daisy, will you tell us what it is, please, that the maypole represents? Really, Daisy, you've been told often enough.
I know.
All right, then, anybody?
Phallic symbol.
The phallic symbol. That is correct. It is the image of the penis, which is venerated in religions such as ours, as symbolizing the generative force in nature.